on the sidelines can watch. Modric takes. It's a header from Sergio Ramos. Sensational finish. Sergio Ramos, the hero of the semi-final.
Gallo's thinking about the shot. That's here we are. Give Pembe some ball. Oh my word. The Paris Saint-Germain players can't believe it. Look at them. The crowd
against Gianluigi Buffon. How's your bottle? Oh, he smashed it in! What a penalty from Marcus Rashford!
There into the face of Busquets. Referee had a pretty good view of it. I think it was a flat hand. Card red. Into Milan. We'll have to play more than an hour in the new camp with 10 men. Thiago Motta, a derisive smile from Jose Mourinho as his Brazilian midfield player is sent off. He wants to go on the score sheet. Young, lovely ball across the face of goal, and somehow Hernandez misses that one too. Not happening for him.
No, he missed it. Marcelo, he's got three to pick out. It's the spectacular. It's Gareth Bale. Wonderful goal. Sensational from Gareth Bale.
Messi hits one. Oh, what a goal! Sensational! Absolutely outstanding!
Once again, Carvajal gets forward. Ronaldo! Ooh, 2-0 to Real Madrid. He didn't get a great contact on it, but it ended up in the
flung up towards Lukaku, who's won it well here for Marouane Fellaini!
Clear free kick by Kylian Mbappe. The move up, getting involved.
Well, that can be caught at the back. And Neymar has gone all the way through and he's put it wide. And he left that Atalanta in his wake. And Kylian Mbappe shares the sense of disbelief.